guys. See you in New York.
Just finished the Tommy Hilfiger fitting. So I got the final look and everything. This is the final look. Very Prince Charming. Went straight from the plane here, and then straight from here, and they're like,
you wanna come upstairs and do like a little, you know, like photo shoot for like organic content?
I was like, yeah, why not? I was in Rome like 48 hours ago, and just been living on flights, and I'm probably
puffy and gross,
but I'm like, screw it. See you guys when I get to the hotel. All right, y'all, bear with me right now. I am absolutely buzzing. I have no idea why, but I'm so like jittery in a good way. Like, I'm literally just so productive right now. I'm like, you know? Something was in that latte that they gave me at the fitting. Something was in it. Whatever it is, I need more of it because I am amped right now. Like, I am buzzing. I am so productive.
Hair's frizzy. Like, I still haven't showered from the plane. I'm gonna do that right now. I haven't been too productive. However, so I checked off all the essentials that you do like when you get to a hotel, right? Like, shoes perfectly laid out. Still a ton of walking room. Anyways, wow. Backpack, belt. I'm wearing one of the belts right now. Hey. Anyways, shout out Tommy Hilfiger. They gave me a little gift bag from the fitting. Shout out you guys. Wow, I am buzzing. Just absolutely been a menace to unpacking. Look at this. Y'all, I want to live in this gorgeous city called New York City. I'm obsessed with this view. It literally looks like a movie. I have bags under my eyes. I need to sleep. Should I nap? Could I? No, I can't. Something was in that coffee. It's great that like I'm like buzzing, but I'm also really tired, but I'm not in the mood to just get stuff done. Plan for tonight. Starting now, gonna go shower, freshen up and everything, you know. Plan is go to dinner at Carbone at 8. Shout out Kate Bailey, queen, for hooking up the reservation. Right after Carbone, we're going to a Harper's Bazaar Icons event, which will be very fun. Intimate little cocktail party type thing. And then got another event I may or may not go to in between the Harper's event and Phi, and he's got like a birthday party tonight. So I think that's what's gonna finish off tonight, because we're gonna get there at like 11:30. It's gonna be a late one, but I don't have anything tomorrow to wake up to. So Noah rage late night engaged. How are my pupils right now? Like, is there something wrong with me?
I'll stay in touch. Love you guys.
So last night we did everything that was on the agenda, right? Like, we went to dinner. Then after dinner, we went back to the hotel, changed, went to Fi's party, had fun. I stayed till about 1, which is not, it was...
No, I was a trooper, all right? Hair looks great.
Got a few things to do today, but other than that, just gonna go for a run right now. Caught up on a lot of sleep, which is good. I slept until 9:30, probably get some coffee on the way back. And then we have a fitting for Coach at 12. And then, yeah, and I'll keep you guys posted after that. But let's go on this run. Just got done my run, but here's proof for any of y'all hating this. And then there's a map of like what I did. I got, move light. I got breakfast, but I have to go soon, so I'm gonna have to do this quickly. Probably like a 6.7. It's 6.7 on the juice. All right, guys, here's the fit for today. Brown boots from La Mer, black jeans, like baggy oversized jeans from Acme Studios. This is from Armani. And this is from Zenny. Casual, let's go to a fitting and walk around. Just got done with the Coach fitting.
Right now, I'm in like a weird predicament. Should I go out and about and walk the streets of New York and like get something to eat? Or should I stay in and watch Peaky Blinders and order room service? And then because I have plans in like literally 2.5 hours to go, I'm gonna meet up with my friend Carter and Victoria, and we're gonna go to Army Leon Dior, which is like, I have a lot of their clothes, I love their clothes, but they have a store here in New York that's like half store, half coffee shop, just like hangout spot.
After that, we're going to Harry Styles, baby. I don't even know if I've said that on this vlog.
Harry! It's not Harry! Oh, that video's hilarious. Anyways,
then after Harry, I have a GQ event. It's like Forward X GQ X Kendall Jenner. So that'll be fun. And then calling in a night tonight. I'll keep you guys updated on what I do. Bye.
Hi,
can I please place an order for room service?
Okay, perfect. What would you like to have?
Can I please do the salmon? Can I substitute the sauteed vegetables and get Parmesan fries? And that'll be it.
That'll be all? Okay, perfect. So I can have
the
delivery within 30 minutes.
Yep. It's a water. Some liquid IV to stay ahead of the game, you know? Is that it?
Ugh, wow.
Where's the bread? Come here. There it is. It's pretty. We did get Netflix up and going. Things are looking good right now. I'm gonna tear this up. All right, guys, so I got some more clothes sent to me today. Forward is dressing me, so shout out Forward. And they sent it in a box, but it was like wrinkly, right? Found out this little hack, and look when I walk in. It's probably gonna fog up the lens. Wow, it's like a sauna in here. Immediately fogged up. That is unreal. Okay, guys. But guys, when I tell you that this shirt that I'm about to show you was, I was gonna say, as wrinkled as, wrinkled as your grandma, right, and mine. Look at it. Not a single wrinkle. I mean, there's a super sleigh. Oh, and these pants. When I tell you these pants were wrinkled out of their hoo-ha. And now look at that. And I think I'm supposed to go to like Soho area and walk around, but you know who you are. It is taking forever to respond. No, but to be fair, they're out of show right now. Don't you call him
baby. We're all here for you tonight.
Hey, Carter's house.
We go.
Oh my God.
Oh, we will. This will be on YouTube. We'll send this to you. This might be on YouTube.
Y'all, what a night. What a fun night. From the Harry concert, we went back here. I changed because I had to wear the clothes that I picked out for the GQ Kendall event. From there, so we're doing it, and we go to this place called The Box, right? And I'm like, I don't even know if I should be sharing this with you guys. It's like a freak show. Like literally, it's not trying to be mean. It's like, I'm not calling anyone a freak. It's literally like a freak show. Like, it's like a club, but they have like performances every like 30 minutes apparently, or like every hour, of like people doing bizarre stuff. All good fun though. Guys, when I tell you the Harry concert was like life-changing, I love that man, genuinely. Obviously had a blast in the pit with all the fans. You guys like genuinely made my night. That was so fun. Like literally got thrown into a mosh pit. But also, one of my favorite songs, it's like a slept on one that I don't talk about, is Keep Driving. I love Keep Driving.
Can we just keep driving?
Today, big day, Tommy Hilfiger show. It's their first show in 3 years because of COVID and all that. Look outside, man. That is, it's not focused fully. Oh, there it is. Wow. One of my agents coming up, my assistant, and the lady that's doing my grooming for today. And that'll be it. And then we're off to the Tommy Hilfiger show. And then after Tommy, going straight to the Frame X Ritz event, which will be fun. Shout out my guy, Derek Blasberg, you know, hosting that event. That'll be his thing. And then see where the night takes us. Maxwell's here. Where is he? I can't see him. Where'd he go? Oh, it's really like blown out. But are you going, Frankie? Okay. So, looks like you guys aren't coming with. Maybe we'll install clips from other videos. I don't know. See you guys. Just got done with the coach show. Now, got myself a few hours, so I'm gonna go shopping with Victoria and Carter again. Gonna go hang out. It's the first time I've been able to like hang out. Gonna have a relaxing. What do you guys think of the fit? Do we like it? Very. Gonna go do those. And I love you guys, and I'll talk to you guys later. What's up, guys? Don't be mad. I kind of forgot about you guys. But yeah, we're here at the airport. Okay. Oh. So this morning, went to the meeting. Then after that, I went and got food on my own, walked around a little to the city, that last final walk. We had about an hour and a half car ride to the airport, and now we're here. I'll do an outro later. Yeah. Trip's not over yet. We're still in New York. Like, I look fine, right? In terms of health. Like, my eyes don't look super baggy. They're just like, I'm a little tired.
Oh, just got done with the fitting. Obviously, just said that. Stupid.